There's the bell, and here we go. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. What a kick that was. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! Oh, man! Oh, talk about getting flattened! He's heading back in. Wow! Unbelievable impact there. Look at these two jockey for position. Nice reversal by Orton.
You saw that one coming a mile away. Well, going to the top, high risk.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. And there's the reversal. And now it's Randy Orton with momentum. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. And there's the reversal from Darren Young. You bet that the crowd knows the history of Randy Orton, a third-generation superstar. Fans know Randy truly is the Viper, the apex predator, and a man who is so cunning and so lethal, he can achieve whatever goal he sets for himself and has throughout his WWE career. And that was a huge counter. That's a move that'll knock you out cold. He drops the elbow. The Viper slithers out of the way.
Slithers. I see what you did there, Cole.
No, not again.
Gang, WWE fans have heard the name Orton ring through arenas for more than 50 years. When it comes to the Apex Predator, it doesn't get much more sadistic than Randy Orton and the people with us live at WWE events, and those watching at home know it.
Well, the fans certainly know where Randy Orton came from. A third-generation superstar.
That's it. He's done. Whoa! Don't get up! Look at this! We saw during the match. You got chills and religion, all designed to keep you safe. But when you start getting broken, you start. Here is your winner.